One, two, three, four, one, two.
They were a really, really great rock and roll band. There's only one Heartbreakers. It's Johnny Thunders, Walter Lure, Jerry Nolan, and Billy Rath, you know? I was really, really dedicated to making it happen the way I would have wanted to see it happen if I were watching it. There's a lot of intelligence mixed in with all the debauchery. Can't keep my eyes on you.